put you off? Does talking put you off?
No, no, kind uncle, shatter away as you please. It does not disturb us at all.
No, dear lady, there's nothing much you can do.
I'm drunk, but I play for time.
It's clouding over, it's clouding over. Mount Ida's gone.
And I thought I'd been so careful. So each day be careful. Try then and see what happens.
No sort of an evening to be out in. The sky looks very nasty. I seems very, very nasty. Thank the gods, it is just what I want.
Check.
Oh dear, what can I do now?
Slave!
What can I do now?
Go, go somewhere, Troilus, go quickly. Hurry, hurry.
Check.
What again?
But of course, dear lady.
Oh yes, I see.
Poor sentinels exposed on the outer wall. They will get wrenched. Poor sentinels, they will get wrenched.
I never noticed. Here you are, a difficult king.
Always, dear lady, too ready to make your compromises. You must be one or the other, defense or attack.
We're in for a storm, in for a storm. Ah, here it comes. Ah, here it comes. As Egyptian ships.
We must go home. Yes, it is necessary. We want
to go. No, no, come fill up the bowls. Fill up the bowls. Ladies, the night is young. The night is young. Come fill up the bowls. Sorry, French. Sorry, French. Sorry, French.
Thank you. Heroes alive, heroes alive. di rosa.
Enough of this scandalous nonsense. Cressida, forgive me. I must break it, was my fault. I am learning every word. Nothing but purpose loves you. Chattering magpie, you know quite well you planned it.
Why make such a fuss? Come down, come. I will explain. I will explain. I've always said there's nothing like a little friendly cunning for bringing young lovers together. This being so, to provoke the present situation, I made it all up, made it all up, made it all up. Every word, every single word, and it proved quite unduly success.
Both of you made it alive from
madhouse. Just believe him, for once he is telling the truth.
Thank you. Fire.
The flowers are springing.
I know the night.
Artista, artista. Barbarians, the Greeks, Greek soldiers, they fought it in the yard. But why here? Here at my house, maybe it is news of Countess.
News of my father.
Stay, stay, Troilus. You must not go. No, no, not now, I beg you. Both for my sake and for Cressida's. I would not for the world you were discovered in. You must protect your family's good name. Family's good name, and then you'll be free to pay us constant visits. You'll be free to pay us constant visits. Now quickly, behind the curtains, quickly, quickly. I hear them on the stair.
I shall be ready for them.
Is there no danger?
No, 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 no. Tis nothing, merely nothing. Oblige me, both of you. Leave everything to me, everything to me. All will be well. Leave everything to me. And note every word. Note too my smooth address. My smooth address when I conduct the part. Note my smooth address when I conduct the folly.
With this one royal seal.
suffer no harm. What one morning in the camp of the Greeks? Stay where you are.
Thank you.